guys a round of applause. So thank you for being here tonight. And I guess everyone's celebrating a little bit of Valentine's Day this weekend, right? Where are the couples at? All right. Happy Valentine's Day to you.
London.
All right, London's in the house. Welcome. All right, we're going to have a good time this evening and continue to support live music, everybody. Continue to support live music. That's what it's all about. And I just want to give the sound guy a shout out. He's playing some awesome music tonight. That's real music, right, y'all? That's real music. And that's the kind of music I program on my radio show every Wednesday and Friday morning, 9 a.m. until 1 p.m. Old school soul, old school R&B, and Motown. That's real music, all right? So this group that's coming up right here, excellent group. These three brothers are going to bring the sauce, the extra sauce, the music, the vote, you name it. They're bringing it here to the stage of the cutting room. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the Delfonics featuring Greg Hill. Let's hear it, DJ. Come on, let's make it do what it do.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
Welcome to the Old School Love Tour. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the band? They give us songs like Follow Love Means I Love You. Didn't That Blow Your Mind This Time? The Grammy Award winning, I Want to Hear Your Humble Applause, Send Some Love Out for the Money, Delfonics!
How y'all doing?
Yeah!
Good evening!
Check that they had to go pee. I haven't seen them since. So, you know, you tell them they fired. But in the meantime, we're gonna get this show going. Y'all ready?
Yeah!
All right, here we go.
swear is true, girl.
Love.
y'all. That means I love you. You know, they say a lot of babies was born on that. I think you know what I'm talking about, brother. He don't even want to look up. You know what I'm talking about, right? Mm. He chomping down on that food. All right. Well, this next thing that we're going to do is a medley of songs. And every song that you recognize, I need you guys to clap like hell. Okay? Let me hear you clap like hell. Just clap like hell. Like I said, every song that you know, and I'm sure you'll know just about every song. Okay? Here we go.
Thank you.
Now, we get ready to pick up the pace a little bit.
What's
that having to yell out there?
That's not water.
You know, I can't reach that. I'm like, what? Thank you, sir. That's for me, baby. Give it up.
I feel so slighted.
But I got no water.
Big word, back.
Yeah. And one more would be nice.
It would be, wouldn't it?
Volunteers?
And do I hear one?
He don't deserve no water.
Here we go. Who do you want?
He don't deserve no water.
There you go.
Thank you.
She gave you one with the flies.
I love flies.
No flies.
Okay. All right. We're getting ready to pick up the pace a little bit. And, but you know, the needs are not what they used to be. You know what I'm saying? That's why when you go down to the dressing room, you smell all that Ben Gay down there. You know, it's kind of rough.
Take your time.
Where's Boots at? Where's dressing? See that brother right there? He know what I'm talking about. That's the guitar player for Atlantic Star right there. Man. That's enough, focus. Back here. All right. Don't stop it until I tell you to stop, okay? Here we go.
like that. She's gonna sound like daughter. She's sitting right there.
Well, we're gonna do something like this here.
Sing it.
I ain't messing with you.
Sing it.
I don't like the way you're looking at me. Listen, is it all right if I introduce my guys?
Yeah.
Is it all right?
Yeah.
All right, this brother on my far left, he's been with me for about 6 years. Seven? Okay. Make sure we do, it's another year. He must want more money, that's my problem. But his brother, he's the second tenor of the group, and he hails from Mount Vernon, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Thomas Moore. This brother right here, when I met him, he was singing with the Stylistics Revue. So I had to get him away. Now, he's been with me for about 5 years, maybe six. And he hails from the city of brotherly love. Give it up for Mr. Benny Primetime Daniels.
Please give yourselves a round of applause. Can you do that for me? Can you do that? You're beautiful. Oh, you should have everyone. God bless you. Listen, the next young man I'm about to introduce to you, there is a lot that I could say about him, but the other group is coming up and time won't permit. But I will say this. He had the honor and the privilege of singing with the original Delfonics. The original Delfonics now for 16 years. Yeah? That's cool, that's cool. So he hails from the Bronx, New York. Give it up for Mr. Greg Hill.
Thank you. Thank you. Where's all my Facebook friends? Well, man, y'all better go on and Greg Hill Delfonic. Facebook. I know it's one in here. Oh, no. Well, listen, we gotta move on to the next song because the next act is waiting to come on.
Oh, yeah.
They're waiting to do their thing. You know? Curtis is somewhere talking about. Where you at, Curtis? Okay, you on a B2. All right, we're getting ready to go to the next song, and I'm sure you guys are gonna know this.
Make me sing.
I tried so many times.
Doors back there, come on, y'all.
Now,
have their notes. Baritone, second, and first tone, right? Up the middle. Now don't fall on your notes, it's not gonna sound good. You know what I'm saying? Now we're gonna sing it in three-part harmony two times. We all gonna come back and sing it two times with us, okay? You got that? All right. Here we go. Two times us, two times you.
You don't have groups like that that do that anymore, you know? And anybody that sings like that, I mean, the artist today can't even sing a note. All that's computer programmed and all of that. So support live music. That kind of music stands the test of time, doesn't it? We know you're doing that medley. Where's that table there? The table right there with those young ladies.
Oh, that's my song! That's my song!
But the music stands the test of time. All right, y'all, we're gonna switch the stage a little bit, give us a few minutes, and the Vintage Soul Experience will be joining you in just a few minutes. Thank you so much. Once again, the Delfonics, the Greg Hill Delfonics Revue, right here at the Cutting Room. I'll be right back.